something here. Just moved. This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Thank you. taste good. Come on out. We're only trying to help.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
I found him earlier and locked him up and lost him found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Faz Watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until Parts and Service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this! I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phascam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in Phaser Blast. Phascams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Did you know that bears like pizza sauce more than honey? It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another Fun Fast Fact.
Party pass!
Well done.
horrible moon thing again!
Quick, find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phaserblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once. The security office is nearby. You might want to look around the office and see if there is a way to stop Monty from hunting you. Gregory, they know you are here. Get the security upgrade and get out!
What's this? It looks like an old camera.
That is a Phascam. If you found the Mazercise ticket. Now you can enter Mazercise.
Thank you. Entertainment welcomes you to the greatest pizzeria in the world, Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex.
Carbonated pepperoni with a hint of cheese. Now that's what I call pizza.
sides. Work off the calories while you eat. Sign up for a membership pass today. Super cool perks include discounts.
These buttons change the maze. I wonder what the right combination is.
That's the smell of fitness.
Thank you. You can't hide forever.
Parts and service. Please select preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now, use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building, the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
I am very glad that you made it to the recharge station, Gregory. Now that I have been upgraded, I should be able to access the Roxy Raceway. I have not been there for a very long time, but perhaps you can find some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there.